Secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... Wait, this can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No, I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Remmer, do you copy?